Two hearts, one love, so strong and true. There is no couple quite like you. You've travelled the world and crossed many lands. You've climbed mountains, seen cities and left footprints in sands. With long distance between you for over 3 years, we saw the good, the bad and a few little tears. All will be worth it as you stand hand in hand. Memories made and forever in your hearts, I'll bring you to this day as your new life starts. Surrounded by your loved ones, all wishing you well, a new story begins that's yours to tell. May you take on the world together and cherish every day, no matter what happens or what is thrown your way. So here's to the future, together as two, there's always a first, and today it's I do.
All of my doubt suddenly goes away somehow.
Nice gesture, Jack, getting in touch with me from, I think it was Australia, for my blessing, for asking Sam to marry you. The day after, Sam phoned and says, Jack's asked me to marry him. I says, great, I'm really happy for you. She says, did you know? I said, yeah, of course I know. I'm honoured to have you as my son-in-law, Jack.
Sam, I love you so much. You are beautiful, kind, thoughtful, loving and funny. And even when I've fallen out with you, and I don't talk to you all night. I've already forgiven you after 5 minutes. It's only because I'm so stubborn that I drag it out for so long. I'm looking forward to spending the rest of our lives together. I'm definitely looking forward to some 5-star treatment on honeymoon, which is the polar opposite of our last little trip abroad.
I'd also like to thank the bridal party for making sure Sam made it to the altar on time and looking as stunning as she does.
That's wrong, isn't it?
Change it if you want. And of course, I can't forget the lads who didn't take much persuading to get into a kill. By one, by the way. You know what it really is. As best man, I can only feel it's only right to mention Jack's first true love. Those of you who didn't meet Jack's first love, I can tell you there are some similarities with Sam. Attractive, cute and petite. Jack was inseparable from his first love for many years, but unfortunately Jack totally wore out his first true love.
Oh,
everyone like to meet Bunny. Sam, I can only hope that you don't end the same way. And now that you're married, we can lay this bunny to rest.